my major inspirations on the acoustic guitar is a man named Michael Hedges, who was probably the first person to look at the guitar as a percussion instrument as well as a stringed instrument. And this is one of my favorite compositions of his. This is called Ragamuffin. I played this on KTEP this morning, so I know if you were tuning in,
you're hearing the same old song all over.